A little Hollow Knight glitch I just encountered. I don't know how I pulled it off or anything, but as you could see, I'm kind of swimming on land. I'm in the Royal Waterways, and I don't know, I just made my way through a transition, like another area, and I just popped up like this. It's really strange. I can't press the select button to equip anything or check my map. I can't do any attacks or anything. It's just really weird. Oh, I just jumped out of it. Okay.